friends. I'm Sukun Pithar Siddhu from Government Girls Senior Secondary School, Tarunpur. I'm from 9th class and now I'm from 9th. In this activity, we know about the forces. The two forces are acting on them mainly. First force is upthrust force and second force is gravitational force. So let's start our activity. Firstly, I take three glass tumblers and label them as A, B and C. Now, take salt, spoon, water and a lemon. Or you can take an egg also if you want. So, pour the water in the glasses. Now, our second step is pour the salt in this glass. Firstly, we have to pour salt. In second tumbler, we have to pour a teaspoonful of salt. In the third, we have to pour 2 teaspoonfuls of salt. Now, shake well them. Now in second, we should shake well also. Make sure that the salt doesn't settle down. Now, next step. In A, we have it poured salt. In B, we poured a teaspoon of salt. In the last and third number, we have to pour 2 teaspoons of salt. Now, let's start. I'm taking lemon, so pour the in first. You see that the lemon sinks down. Okay? Because here we haven't to pour salt. In second, which we have poured salt, you see that the lemon float in the middle. Okay. In third, you see that the lemon floats on the top. So when we put the lemon in first, we haven't to pour solute. There is only solvent. So we know upthrust force depends on the density of liquid. So if we have to pour salt, then the density of liquid is increased because the solute is present. In this, we haven't to pour solute, which is salt, so the density is low. That's why the gravitational force is greater than the upthrust force, and the lemon sinks down. In second, when we pour, it float in the middle. It is because the upthrust force and the gravitational force are equals, because we have a poured solute, but solute, that is why the density of liquid is increased. And in the third one, the upthrust force is greater than gravitational. Gravitational is lesser because the density of this liquid is increased by this and this, because we pour more salt than it. That's why it floats on the top. So we know if upthrust force is acting in a very large amount, then the thing floats on the top. If the upthrust force is lesser than gravitational force, then the object sinks down. So this is my activity. So thanks a lot.